every time he runs out there, this stadium explodes. You know, everyone's excited. You know, we're excited to play defense behind him. You know, he's going to put his best foot forward, and so are we, and we're going to play great defense behind him.
We haven't played in, what, 250 days or something like that, so I'm sitting here, I'm like, oh, okay, well, I got to remember where the mound's at, kind of. But, I mean, after that first pitch, it's baseball.
It's a surreal feeling. You know, it came off the bat, and, you know, I could tell right away that it was gone. Just hearing the crowd and my teammates congratulating me. You know, Lang came out and congratulated me.
He took a gaddy hack at that. I mean, that's what Dykeman's on this team to do, is swing the crap out of it, hit some home runs, make some good plays defensively, steal some bags. I mean, I'm happy for him. What happened last year was unfortunate, but he's worked real hard this offseason and coming in now, playing summer ball and this spring. You know, so he's ready. He's going to be a big, big bat in our order, and he's going to be dangerous come the end of the year.
You know, everybody says we're a young team, but, you know, you can tell that we're ready to play this year.